Now, the key thing that I found that's so important when you're setting up a tripod beside a railing is make sure that the tripod is not touching the railing. Always have like a finger space in between. And that's what I've strived to do everywhere here, because every time you have your tripod touching a railing, someone who is leaning up against that railing, maybe even in the next suite over, is going to be pushing on the railing, and it's going to make your shot blurred.